Hello everyone, welcome to my Chalaparna Arts. Today I am going to show you how to paint freehand wisteria. And these designs you can paint on your saris, dresses, and they are very beautiful. You can learn freehand painting from me, online classes, and I have a book with notes on freehand. Those interested can buy that. These designs are very designer designs. So whenever possible, do try them. If you are watching my video, please try this painting. And I'm doing this on a cotton cloth. This is 100% cotton cloth. And you can do this design on saris. Do try these designs. So I'll begin the class. I'm taking medium number one and fabric colors, this shades in purple and mauve. Then greens for the stems. And if you want brown also, you can use them. So first I'll be drawing with burnt sienna and burnt umber. I'm drawing the face with 000 brush. Because for faces, you need thin brush. Outline I'm doing. So I'll be showing you today a designer design. I have already drawn lightly the face. You can draw directly also. You can keep a reference of any face and draw directly. If you have practice, you can draw directly. And those who like my work, please do subscribe my channel and like and comment my videos. And if you join my freehand painting course, you'll be able to do and understand whatever I'm doing. This is actually advanced, so you'll understand what I'm doing more easily. And I know all the ladies, they like this floral designs on saris. So once you see my design, do try it on your dresses and saris. If you want to buy this design, you can contact me. According to the work and the design, the material I'm using, the cost will be according to that. These designs actually till now are of 300 each, and the postal charges will be extra. So those who want these designs can order for them. Original design will be sent to you, the same cloth. Only one person can buy it. If you want other designs also, I'll give a photocopy. That will be a cheap one. Even a photocopy will be sent if you are interested. I'm now taking pink. And you can use for jewelry Florica white or Florica 3D Florica black and white. You can use all these So the design will get more this design will get more highlighted if you use these designs. Frolica, if you use, the design will get more highlighted. See, only just the outline I'm doing, and even on sarees and dresses you can do only the outline. Now I am taking burnt umber. Let it dry. When the color is spreading, you can stop and do later. So just the lining work you can do and leave, or else you can do the whole painting of the face. And you can do the coloring also, shading also you can give. For shading of face, you can take burnt sienna, and or else flesh tint also you can use. You have to allow the colors to dry, then you can do the shading part. If any mistake also happens, you can smudge the color by applying medium. And you have to wait for a little time so that the color dries up, then you can do this. Again, I'll come live on Thursday, alternate day, as for the by. As my friends requested to do live alternate days, I'm coming alternate days. I have taken white. The color is spreading. You can put white, then do the shading. Next shading. See, for eyes also I am doing the shading. Simple work you can learn. If you are not able to do the face, you can leave it and just do the flower portion, which I'll be showing you. after this phase is complete. You can take any faces from the net, the reference from Google. You can take many designs, and same flower also you can do many designs. Actually in net, Google, you have so many designs, beautiful designs. So you can do those designs. If you know this flower, you can do variety of, even in photographs you will find wisteria. Wisteria, there are many beautiful colors, pink, then purple, violet, blues, and many more. They are in bunches, wisteria, and the flower is very beautiful. This flower is very small. It's a creeper hanging from above. And creepers look very beautiful on saris and dresses. When I learned this painting, actually for each senior course, we had to pay a lot. But now I'm doing a free session. Those who know the basics, they can easily do this design. Now see, the correction is already done, and lightly you can do. Just the outline you can take of the face and do this for flowers. I'm mixing medium in the color and taking burnt umber. First, if you finish the face, then you can generally faces take a lot of time, but now I'm doing a simple outline face and not doing much details. So you can do like this. when you're painting on your saris and all, easy just outline and just little bit colors, not much of coloring. And when once it dries up, you can do the corrections. The jewelry lightly I have done. So now I'll be starting with flowers, the bunches. This wisteria flower, as I told you, they are in bunches. And I'll start with the stems and leaves. I have taken sap green and the light green, like this, light green. Sap green and light green. Now I'm painting the leaves first. These leaves are in this group form, like this, six leaves or three leaves. Now I'm drawing three, grouping of three. Painting is a very expensive hobby. This freehand painting or any professional course, but those who are interested can see the full video, buy my books, and they can learn. And once you know freehand painting, you can create your own designs. You can take reference of good pictures and change and make your own compositions. Now from here, now we can start the flower bunches. As we have made the face, we can keep the flower bunches accordingly wherever we want. Making the leaves again. see, now I'm shifting a little bit upwards so that you can see my work easily. In this week, as I get my focusing light, you will have more lighting and the view, the video will be of much better quality you'll get, and you'll be able to see more perfectly and clearly. See, now these flowers I am drawing. They are in bunches. So this is a violet color. Even pinks, these flowers are in pink, blue, and many more colors. And they are very beautiful actually. The bunches look so beautiful. My hello to all the newcomers who have joined my this live session. I'm not typing, but I'm wishing you all a good luck so that they can try and enjoy my art. And enjoy my live session. If you like and enjoy my live session, do comment and like my videos, friends, so that I'll get little more encouragement to do more of these live sessions for you all. And this is actually 6 number brush I am using, as this is a small cloth. If you are doing on saris, you can take 8 number brush or 6, whichever is convenient. I've taken golden yellow. Now I'm taking mauve. See, once you learn freehand painting, there is no need for drawing. And you really enjoy painting with colors. Playing with colors is really wonderful. And you really enjoy it. I hope you all are enjoying, those who have joined now my session. Hello to all. My good wishes and hello to all. And thank you for coming online and joining my session. This actually you can do on canvas also, this type of designs, and get it framed. Your house will really look very beautiful with this type of floral designs. On canvas also you can choose. You can see the photographs of this wisteria flower and try the design. One more bunch I'll be making after this of buds, and this design really looks very beautiful once it is over. On clothes also you can make, on dresses you can make, on saris you can make. For more videos, short videos, you can see my Floral Style channel, and there you can see many more designs of flowers, only flowers, variety of flowers. If you love flowers, you'll enjoy my Floral Style channel also. Do like and share my videos. If you like, friends. And do subscribe my channel. As it's a creeper, I'm drawing these tendrils also. So till the end. here I'll make. My number is there in the description. Those who want to learn freehand painting, and I'll tell you now also, 9618024034. So those who are interested can call me. It's my WhatsApp number also, 9618024034. You can see below in my description my other links, and you can see more videos on floral designs in my other channel also. See, here and there I'm giving yellows. Yellow really brightens up the design of flowers. Whatever is the position of laptop camera, I'm able to show you, because in this there is no editing and no special camera for painting these designs. So I hope you are able to see properly everything. Thank you. And wherever you want some more flowers or anything, you can add more things. And see, now the design is almost complete, and wherever you want to improve the figure, in figure face, whatever you want, you can do it again, as now it is dry. Now I think the leaves and the bunches are ready, and you can now paint this design on your saris and dresses and small tops, kurtis. I hope you all enjoyed my session. Thank you, everyone. Thank you, everyone, for coming, and thank you, everyone. Thank you all. This you can see the design properly, I'll show. And this design you can make on sarees and dresses. Do like, share, and subscribe my channel, friends. Thank you. Bye-bye. Hope you enjoyed my session. And I'll be again coming on Thursday. See you all again. My good wishes to all. Hope you enjoyed my session. Bye.